Most of what you see here is built by animals smaller than the tip of your finger. Thousands of lives and millions of stories are unfolding. Don't believe me? Try looking from Puff's perspective. The smallest of these animals are no larger than a grain of sand.